How do you divide a ratio into three parts? To divide a ratio into three parts, first sum the parts of the ratio. For example, for a ratio of 2 to 3, 5, the sum is 2 plus 3 plus 5 equals 10. Then, divide the total amount you want to divide by this sum to find the value of one part. If dividing $1,000, one part would be $1,000 divided by 10 equals $100. Allocate the amounts proportionally. $1,002 for the first part, $1,003 for the second, and $100*5 for the third, resulting in $200, $300, $500.